Senor Londres, Bono, you're Irish. What's this particular with the Irish scene?
Irish scene? Well, there's been a lot of groups have come out of Ireland in the last few years, the Undertones, Stiff Little Fingers, etc. But I personally do not believe in scenes or gangs or groups like this. I think a group should be original.
Why do you use the picture of a small boy on the cover and on stage?
Well, I'll tell you something about the child. The child lives across the road from me. We use it as a symbol, like it's the beginning for you too. It's a symbol of innocence, what we're losing, etc. I might add that the Americans have banned the cover of the album. The album was released last week in the US. We're going out there to do a 3-month tour. There is a huge demand for us out there, but they have banned the cover of the album.
Officiellement, what do you prefer, stage work or LP? Qu'est-ce qu'il préfère? Est-ce que c'est la scène ou l'album, l'enregistrement?
We are a performance band. We use the two levels. On the album, on Boy, the album, we have a living room sound. Tonight, it's the other side of U2, very important side to U2. The aggression, what's inside of us, coming out.
somebody's eyes, somebody's eyes, somebody's eyes. Don't you look back, don't you look back, don't you look back. Somebody cries, somebody cries, somebody cries. But I can't see why. We'll be right back.
Surely we're not just another English band passing through. We're gonna be back here quite a lot. This is from a long time ago. It's called Stories for Boys.
There's a place I go when I am fine. Yeah.